Kenta Matsudera, can he beat Koki Niwa as well? Top spins back to the table. Find a solution to that now. And that most of the time is not a good thing for the younger player, as of Shiono. The modern defensive player has to be able to do his attack. When he's given the opportunity, tops especially. From Koki Niwa. His shots makes it difficult to chop back. There's not much spin on the chop. Still enough though, the attacking player. And he this time he takes defensive player Masato Shiono serving. On it. And playing against a good defensive player, we can adjust to whatever you're throwing at him. You need to switch back. I'm sure. Like he's not affected at all, but he... and feel the need to score fast to avoid these exhausting long rallies. And that impatience is just the thing defensive players are waiting for. about to lead 2-1. Is that really happening? Players, the magicians don't like to play against defense in general. There's not much to destroy. It just requires you to play topspin to do too much of the same, really. Game points remain. And this one is used by the 27-year-old. Just that. Define themselves by all the options, all the possibilities they have. And as I've said, against defense. Down the line. And feel uncomfortable. It does not work all throughout a game. Beautiful rally. Has game points galore. Only one needed, 11-6. Japan versus Japan. Niwa Koki versus Shiono Masato. He has won the first game, but nothing else. Against defense. Three games. That streak seems to continue. Into what might. Six match points for Shiono. And he will be facing. Now something for the spectators to enjoy. But to no avail, it is indeed Masato Shiono wins the sixth game, 11.